bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight, but with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. Give it a spin on those enemies ahead.
Grenade out!
Keep it up!
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke.
Not bad, New Blood.
Adjust your optics. You can see through smoke just as well as these grunts. Unless you're a damn superhero, you're shooting blind. Switch to your EV.
How'd you like that? Goes off, I'm moving.
Hostile bots coming through the walls.
Make a soldier out of you yet.
Here they come. You ain't too close.
Party ain't over yet. Let's move. Not immortal. Bullet to the head, I'll still get you a date with your maker. Thank you.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.